Nope. 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 Nope.
Okay.
Where's the fun in that speed? Nobody watches clips of me winning. Let's be serious here. All right. Just had to make sure. Oh, I didn't even check that. Ah, shoot. We got lucky with that one. What do you want? Assassin coming from Antigria will target import to Ezek agent in Aristotska. He must be stopped. His name is Khalid Istom. Do not forget. Was that the I don't remember if it was or not. I think people in the line would be more excited if your dude went papers, cheese, or is there a lot of bad milk? Wait, I don't get it. Oh, I know what I did wrong. This didn't have that alias of that one. So that's where I goofed it up. They did, it was a match. The fingerprints were matched fine, but the known aliases was incorrect. Okay, I get it now. I don't get what you're asking me, Speed. Import cheese. Ha, ha, ha. I think you're good to go then.
Wow, that was rude.
Big scoop, that's right. She's fine. Oop, that's the wrong thing. The duration was fine. You are not wearing glasses. Detained. Yeah, apparently Speed thinks that Georgie calls cheese drugs. Isn't this the person? What if I just denied him? Without killing him. I do think he's actually good to go, though. Oh, he's fine. He's fine. Oh, I see what you're saying. Yeah, I guess that's true, Speed. It would cheer them up. Tigrayan whistleblower accepted by Aristotska moves risks angering neighbors. A special program for political asylum has been established. These seeking asylum must carry a valid grant of asylum. Entrance with such a grant do not require an entry permit or an ID supplement. Okay. I think that is him, but just a double check. Can't be too careful, right? Okay. Those are correct. Okay. Wait, hold on. Cool. I think she's good to go. Gonna find out here. Okay, cool. She looks angry. Detained. Angrifying surgery. Samuel Bentley. What? What? Ow. the next one is one of them token ones. All right, we'll see. Oh, I didn't want money, but that's okay. Would have gotten a free watch. Jacob Victor. 78, 69, cool. Oh yeah, this. Just gonna say this really quick. There's a joke that keeps running through my mind every time I look at this issuing city. I hate myself. I really do. Ooh, that was close. My sister's been in a what? Okay. Daring bike attack at Greston checkpoint. Extremist growing boulder. Greston like magnet. So I'm going back to it, there's like 50 things that happen with the watch guy, so he's like the most options. Interesting. It's the Burger Man. It's the 14th. Oh, he's... The weights are wrong. No, he's packing. Detained. Whew. Okay. Ooh. Ah. Okay, hold on. Let me make sure you're not a problem. Why do you have a whale shark tied to your back? What? Hmm. I think he's good. Oh, hi. Real mystery for sure. Well, this is fine. Uh-oh. Just for some harmless drugs, that's right. Oops, wrong. It's wrong. Very wrong. Thank you. Okay, that's the correct name, right? Yep. Okay. Oh, I didn't really check the issuing city on that. I kind of goofed that one up. I think this person's good to go. I think she's good to go. I don't know if I'd call that short wavy hair. Invalid expiration date.
You are fined 1 credit for a violation of the verbal morality.
Was that actually invalid? I got a lot of cash. This is a bad idea, but that's okay. Polio resurfaces in the United Federation. Isolated diagnosis or something worse. Ugh. That dude earlier looked like Keanu. I'd have to see the comparison. Your position is important and your responsibilities are broad. Follow all protocols strictly. Glory to Aristotska. Ugh. This game makes me sleepy. Why is there a red dude in the line there? I'm sitting too low. What do you want now? I think this dude's all right. Never gonna get to this guy, though. What is wrong with him? Invalid district? Was that actually an invalid district? Gosh darn it. Well, we'll just detain her. Easier. Okay, cool. Also, welcome back, Brightheart. There is something really funny about detaining. Oh, what was wrong with that? Invalid bird? Oh, seriously? I didn't see that. Can you get a negative for actually detaining somebody? I think this person's good to go. Oh, wait, 3 months, only to visit. Okay. The thought of, oh yeah, I forgot my glasses can just, yeah, pretty much. Uh-oh, here we go. They can dock you for detaining people for people who aren't clear. But, like, the only reason you detain somebody is that, like, they've done something bad. Ugh. Recent events have cast suspicion on the activities of Aristotskan citizens in the Altsin district. The Ministry of Information has requested our cooperation. A special drawer for confiscating documents has been installed in your booth. Interesting. The rulebook has been updated with information regarding confiscation policy. Confiscate all Aristotskan passports from residents living in Altsin District. Travelers may still be granted entry if passport is confiscated and no other rules are violated. passport seizure slips will be issued to allow entry or denial without passport. Glory to Aristotska. All right, enjoy your BRB. Hey, look at that. An Alton District issue. Actually, hold on. Let's make sure that they're okay. All right. Ah, here we go. Do I just dump it in? Oh, passport. Well, you didn't want to leave. Wah, wah. Okay. Okay. 162, cool. I think you are clear. I don't know what it is. Gosh darn it. I think she's good to go. Thank you. I need a passport. What would you do if you said papers, please? I don't think we actually ever do say papers, please. Someone sold you an iPad? Or just their phone with digital papers? I don't know. That's a good question. I mean, the year is 1982, so, like, I don't know. Stamp the phone. Hi. I'd rather sell drugs. Is this a correct picture? Okay. I think he's good to go. How was I supposed to know? Whatever. Full-blown epidemic threatens the United Federation. Previously under control, polio back with vengeance. Look at that. I don't know. Should we let... We gotta, like, be perfect. If we're gonna help him out. Deny all entrance from you. Okay. I would be curious to see what kind of mods they have for this game. I think she's good to go. Oh, let's check. Okay, cool. See how well I was paying attention. Okay. Invalid ID number? Was it? Man, I'm getting tired. Oh, no, no entry. Sorry. Amazing. Unkempt curly hair. I think this person's good to go. Do I still have to surrender Alton? Yes. You have to give the note you just got to the guy who said thanks. Like, yeah, I thought about doing that, but I wasn't sure because it was just like, please accept this. I think I was supposed to let that person in. Okay. Ministry of Health acts to protect citizens. New policy safeguards at borders. Uh-oh, someone's really pissed off right now. Get the gun out. Wow. Oh, okay. So day 26 is basically is that again, right? So if I start day 26, that's just useless to me. So I have to go back to day 25. Okay. Sucks that I have to play that whole day over again, but it is what it is. So that's like the first like consequence to denial. Oh, Impor. Or not Impor, United Federation. Oops. Okay. I think I accidentally gave him the note. Oh, no. Oh, okay. Or did I not have the, I might not have had the note yet. I don't know. I just gave him something blue and I was like, okay, this is okay. Oh, yeah, you're right. I did with the transcript. Okay, never mind. That could have been terrible. All right. This guy's good to go, I think. Oh. Yes, I would agree. Part about Visa is confused. Okay, so I have to just deny her. Oh, wait, hold on. I gotta actually give a reason, though. Oop, wrong thing. Diplomats. That would have been amusing. I would have enjoyed just like seeing an alternative to that. Ministry of Health. Let's do one more day and then we'll switch to Pokemon for a little bit. This requirement extends to native foreigners, diplomats, and asylum seekers. Stuff. I don't even know at this point. I think that was right. I think he was okay to go through. Oh, you need a passport. How do you, like, not know about a passport? Should I allow her to go in? Hmm. He has been a bro. Citation time! Here it comes! There it is! Boom. Oh, you need, You don't get entry then. Man. Cowpox. Not chickenpox, cowpox. Oh, vax valid for 3 years. Okay, that's what I was looking for. Now shoot. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Or are we still doing that? Okay. Oh, it was like, it's like, what am I missing here? Oh, crap. Oh, I'm out of bullets. I'm out of bullets. I'm out of bullets. Darn it. No. No, we're gonna do it over. But it's time to call it here for Papers, Please, because we got some Pokemon to play.